cool.
You put it through the same shackle as the other one.
Yeah, because it's a safety as far as like this line. Like if this slipped out of the cleat or something.
Yeah.
That's all it's for. It's not the shackle. We know the shackle's not going to fail. It's a matter of if this line,
okay.
Something failed at the winch,
okay.
Then you have a safety so I don't fall
okay.
As far.
Take this off and put it here, this way.
Cool.
Yeah. Okay.
And then let's see the tools that I need.
So that, let's snug you up a little bit here. We'll put this on the cleat.
Oh yeah, exactly, perfect. Okay, I'm going to take this slack up for me on both of these real quick.
So, Neil, what we'll do is we'll go a little bit, we'll get him up, you know, feet and then we'll,
okay, and then I'll try and, okay, I can do both lines from here.
Yeah, because all you got to do is pull that with tension. So just get me up past the boom and then we'll go from there.
Okay, are we good?
Yeah. Okay. Okay, stop. Okay, take me up a little bit. Stop. Do what?
Are you as high as we can go?
Yeah, pretty much. So these things look pretty clean. Okay. All right, you want to check it?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Makes sense. So whenever you guys are ready, I'm ready. You release it and I'll pull it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, you want to release the safety?
Okay, the loads involved are manageable, so we're just going to do the safety at the same time.
Okay. Okay.
All right, good job.
All right. It's nice when things go right.
Right?